I'm a pupusa person. Yeah, that's right. Pupusa. How do you say pupusa?
Pupusas.
How do you say pupusa?
Pupusa.
I like pupusas a lot.
It's something you eat, but you've probably never heard of it because it's not the sort of thing that would be dreamed up by a team of marketing executives. Go to work for any Fortune 500 company, and the first thing you learn is that there just isn't a target demographic who responds to food with the word poo-poo in the title. The unassuming pupusa isn't new and improved or low in carbs. It's humble and unassuming and very, very cheap. Kind of like my family.
My mother is so, shall we say, frugal, that not only does she sneak her own snacks into the movies, she actually has a special bag for just this purpose that I think she must have bought at a spy shop. On the outside, it looks like a normal purse, but in fact, it is an insulated container designed for keeping her Coke, I mean her Safeway brand cola, cold.
It was my mother who taught me that you'd never go hungry as long as you had $5 and a pupuseria nearby. That's why I'm here.
This is the nirvana for pupusa lovers. On Beverly Boulevard in Los Angeles, there are three pupusa places just on this block.
And I'm here to find out which one of them will give me the most pupusas for $5. We have $5, so how many pupusas can we get for $5?
Two pupusas and a drink.
Two pupusas and a drink?
Mm-hmm.
What if we just want pupusas and water?
Three pupusas.
Oh, we can have three, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay, good. So I want the ayote con queso, the revuelta. Oh, and I have to try the pollo con queso. That sounds good.
Yeah.
That's perfect. Okay, and a glass of water.
Oh, people laugh at you if you ask for a fork.
We don't use fork.
Because you eat them with your hands.
With your hands.
It tastes better.
In here, yeah, a lot of people use fork.
Are they hard to make?
No.
Will you teach me how to make them?
Huh?
Will you teach me how to make them? You will? Spin you around. Woo! My turn. Hi. You're going to teach me how to make pupusas? I'm excited. Okay. Like this?
Yeah.
Is that enough?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, so I need more on top? Do you ever make shapes? Do you ever do hearts or stars? Wait, what happened? Wait, I missed a step. Okay, how did you have to make... Oh, I have to cover
like
it.
This.
Doing okay. Uh-huh. I think. Hey, did I do it? I think I can go to El Salvador now. Okay, so how do you do it? Like this?
Just do like that.
Oh. So. Okay, there's a system.
Then
right?
You just eat.
Then I just eat. Good.
Good.
This is the one I made. Are you going to eat the one I made? Oh, it looks good. Oh, if it's hot, to let it cool off.
Uh-huh.
Pupusa etiquette, I'm learning.
And then you put the curtido.
Oh, the curtido. And I stick it inside?
In the salsa.
Oh, salsa. Okay, over here. Stick that on there. Is that enough?
Yeah.
I like it hot. Mmm, that's really good. Is it okay to talk with your mouth full in El Salvador?
Okay, so it was three pupusas for $5. Not bad. Let's see how I fare at my next destination.
Yeah, hi, can I take your order?
Hi, you have pupusas, right?
Yes.
We only have $5. So how many pupusas do you want to bring me?
Two pupusas.
Two pupusas?
Uh-huh.
Will you give them to me for $1.50?
Yeah,
so then I can get three pupusas, and I'll have change, and then I'll have enough money for a tip if you give it to me for $1.50. Is that good?
I don't know how many calories a pupusa has. Fortunately, I've learned that you can dance them off.
Oh, yeah.
Las cervezas coronas también. Very good. Every day, Miguel.
Okay, which is your favorite? Do you want half?
Oh, no, I'm okay.
I don't think I can eat another pupusa. Are you hungry? Would you like a pupusa? Yes, I saved the best one for you.
Once again, I've scored three pupusas for $5, which is really more pupusas than any one person can eat in a single sitting.
$2 for a pupusa? I'm out of here.
But still, I'm hoping for the big payoff. I want to find a coupon for pupusas, or maybe a pupusa happy hour.
Are your pupusas good?
Yeah.
I have one important question.
Okay.
They're 99 cents, right?
99 cents?
99 cents. What a bargain. This is all for me?
Yeah.
You guys?
Uh-huh.
Would you like some pupusas? Would you help me eat some pupusas?
Okay.
Okay, qué bien. Por favor, provecho.
Gracias, igual.
So that's the verdict. 5 pupusas for $4.90.